know if I dream, I can achieve. And if I dare, my passion will take me to where I want to go. This is me.
Hoppers is a travel show mixed with music.
Hoppers is just a whole bunch of kids having a good time.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Traveling all over Malaysia.
Yeah, it's about these four guys having fun. Travel together.
Okay. Make us sing.
So, why Hoppers, you know, what was that? What's that film about?
Well, travelers basically, so you just jump from one state to the other or one location to the other.
Right.
Looking for other means of entertainment when you're traveling, basically.
Okay. How's that like, you know, working in such close proximity?
Oh, busy. Some of it was actually unplanned. Most of it actually unplanned. But we know what content what we actually wanted for every state that we went.
Okay.
So
can you give me an example?
Example, if we were to go Taman Negara, we would expect all the flora and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
But there's a bit of drama in between. The whole drama is to actually link up the whole story.
So there's actually a story?
Yeah, there is a storyline for.
Okay. So it's like, I don't know, road
you watch it and
Yeah. So there's actually like a story behind it. It's not just okay, here's Bo and Amitan Megara.
Yeah,
like
so
they don't play the host. Basically, we are documenting their experience of traveling around Asia.
Along the way, they will meet like people, musicians, even girls, like friends.
Okay.
So their friends are still probably staying in Kuantan.
Right.
So they say, hey, you want to hop on?
So that's what you mean by reality drama.
Yeah, reality drama.
It's scripted a bit.
It's not scripted.
It's not scripted, but
we just know where we're going and what we're going is over there.
Because there's a lot of experience actually. Like myself, I'm not from Malaysia, so I see different perspective of things. I visit Malacca, like even my dad's Malaccan, I'm half Sabahan and half Malacca. So I've never been like to the real town Malacca. So I saw so many like gorgeous things happening.
Oh, I see.
Architecture, people, culture, it's amazing. Okay.
So you guys are from KL, so
new
to you. Like, you never knew you had this in your country and stuff like that.
Yeah, actually, because the first thing we did was went to Kedah.
Yeah.
And there we met all these parkour kids where they were jumping off buildings. And
really?
One of the guys actually jumped off from
back
that height.
Wow, really?
And it's like about 4
and he's like 17, 15 years old.
And they just do this like on a, it's like a big thing.
Yeah, it's like how we enjoy shopping.
Yeah,
that's what they do on their spare time. Yeah, and then we met up with his band, and it seems like Kedah is actually more happening than KL. So
really?
It really opened our eyes in terms of our perspective of seeing how Malaysia is.
Oh, that's cool. Okay. So, like, you know, from you guys have been to most of the states, with the exception of this
one. As we travel, the musicians that we met, the friends that we met, we basically stayed with them. So, we're treated as how the locals would.
Yeah.
And what's different is that we as KL, we see busy traffic and all these things, but when we went to Penang, for example, it was busy but different because you have all these colonial buildings and all that. But then once you hit Ipoh, it's also all these old buildings. It's not very colonial, but it's also very quiet, you know. And it's just
more composed.
Culture-wise, it's almost the same because we are going for all these gigs. These musicians that we met, they're all also a bit hyper and all that, but in terms of the environment that we're feeling is quite surreal.
Actually on ATV, 9:38 of October.
So why should we?
Yeah.
Why? Because I'm doing it.
Because he's in it.
Because
sum it up,
it's something fresh, something new for the urban nights in KL. Yeah.
is going around Malaysia as you've not seen it before. It's not how you see it in the books, it's not how you see it on TV. It's basically making a friend wherever we went and having that friend taking us around as the locals live their life every day in Kedah or in Ipoh, in Saman Negara in fact. So if you want to know how it's like to be living there and living the culture that they have over there, that's why you should watch the show.